once again, they attack masculinity because masculinity is based on parameters and standards. That's what masculinity is. Masculinity has always been, traditionally, defending a border.